Our concern, of course, is the present situation with the terrorists, and that we ask all parties to cease fire so that the civilians who are victims can be sought to see that their basic needs, their health and their safety is what is of uppermost importance to all Canadians. As we know that there are elements of the community that Canada has identified, and so consequently being a member or supporting the Tamil Tigers, the LTTE, is illegal in Canada.